Good morning, everybody. Today is Wednesday, March 25th, and let's go start with the workout. We are going to start with jumping jacks. All right, we are going to change it to lunging. Elevate your arm over. All right, you're gonna touch your shoulder, touch the ceiling. We are gonna go back to touching your knees. All right, go to run. We'll do 10 high knee, 10 elevating your knees to your bottom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more time. Alright, you're gonna jogging and touch your opposite ankle and opposite hand. 3 steps, 1 kick and 1 touch. Four more, 3 more. All right, now you're gonna go to open your knees sideways and move it forward. Try to imagine you need to move over your leg, your chair, the box. Now we're going to reverse it. All right, let's go. Keep jogging. We're going to reach the ceiling. Alternate hands. Now we're going to go forward. We're going to go sideways. Pick him up. Forward. Sideways. Jogging, touch your toe, 1, 2, 3, touch your toe. If you can go that deep, then go as deep as you can. Two more. Let's go, 10 jumps, 10 circle, 6 5, 4. Ass on back. All right. Touch your opposite ankle. Opposite. Hand again. Stay low, and then 10 times, without going up. All right, grab your heel, pull it for a second. Now we're done with the warm-up, let's go start the exercise. We are going to do 6 times 2 minutes with a 45 seconds rest. The first exercise is going to be length jump, 10 times 6 barrel walk forward, 6 barrel walk back, and we're going to repeat it for 2 minutes.
Starting session. Work.
Make sure your heel stay, your knees stay above your heel. If you need rest, take a few seconds break and keep going. All right, 15 seconds left. We're gonna have 45 seconds break. Whew. If you are thirsty, let's go drink. Second exercise is gonna be a stationary lunge. Your left leg is gonna stay forward 10 times. Again, 6 barrel walk forward, 6 barrel walk back. We have 5 seconds left. If it's too easy, you can grab a weight belt or anything you have at home.
Work.
Try not to extend your knee. Keep your glutes engaged. One more. All Keep the left leg forward. It's getting harder. Down to the second round. Round three.
Rest.
All right, round three is then reverse lunge. Make sure when you lunge, do not move your knee ahead of your toes. Try to keep your heels, your heels behind your toes, and go all the way down and up. Don't extend your knees. 5 seconds to go.
Work.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Again, 6, bear walk, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Keep your chest forward. You don't want to move your chest forward. 4. Two seconds left. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. Then we're gonna do a run. Now you're gonna do everything again one more time. If you are sweating, grab a towel. If you're thirsty, get a sip. All right, 10 line jump again. You have 10 seconds rest. Chin up. Mm-hmm. it's too hard, just lunge forward, step back. Well, next round, missionary lunge. You can keep your right leg forward.
In there we go. Nice pass. In there we go.
Try to breathe in from your nose, roll out from your mouth. 5 seconds left. All right, right back forward. All right, my son went up, my wife is going to go, at home everybody's working. All right, see everybody's working from home. 6 times again. Alright, 7 seconds. Let's go. Alright. Do as much as you can. Try, don't stop. Alright, last round, we're gonna have 10 reverse lunge. Alright, 10 seconds rest. My son is gonna join us, maybe. Times. 2, 3, 4, 5. Again, make sure you keep your knee above your ankle. Good. We're gonna do 2 more. Yeah. 30 seconds left.
Ooh,
that was tough. All right, we're gonna have 2 minutes break. Let's check the time. Ooh. All right, the next round is gonna be 10 times, 40 seconds exercise, 20 seconds break on your back. We are gonna work on abs. This is set. I'm gonna grab a yoga mat. If you have a towel or a yoga mat, you can use any of that or just lay down, but make sure you try to put something soft under your back. We're gonna have one more minute. All right, the first exercise is gonna be leg raise. Make sure you keep your lower back on the ground. Push, squeeze your lower back on the ground. Try to keep your knees straight as much as you can.
Starting session.
Squeeze your lower back down. Make sure you can put your hands in under your back. Alright. First is down.
Rest.
20 seconds rest. Next one. It's going to be regular crunching. Your knees with your elbows, or you can put your hands on your shoulders. Just go up. Make sure you can put your hands over here behind your head. Don't pull your neck. Hold it up for a second. Too hard, you can put your feet down. Alright.
Rest.
Alright. Third one is gonna be double crunch. Put your hands over here. Squeeze. Tap. Hold. You can keep your lower back down. You don't want to arch and put your hand under.
Rest.
All right. Next one is going to be Russian twist. We're going to grab a light weight. You don't have to. You can grab a water bottle or anything you can, or if it's too hard, just do it without any weight.
Work.
Seconds left. Come get up. Oh, that was tough. All right, next one. It's gonna be one push up, one pull your knee to your elbow. Keep your abs tight. If it's too hard, put your knee down, keep your back straight. Do a push up, put your feet down, pull it. Put your knee down, push it up. Five exercises, I'm gonna do one more time again. I go with leg raise, huh?
Work.
Again, keep your lower back down. Stop your legs about 1 foot. One foot above the ground. Second is crunches. Next one, double crunches. Three more exercises to go. We're gonna stretch. 5 seconds.
Work.
All voluntarily, don't rush it.
Rest.
All right. Let's go. Rush on, twist. A second. All right.
Rest.
Last one. Again, push up. Pull your knee to your same side, elbow. It was hot. All right. You're going to stretch a little bit. Start with your abs. Hold it over here for about 10 seconds. If it's too hard, turn your elbows. Push your chest forward. All right. Next one. Grab your leg. Try to find your balance. Push your hips forward. If it's too hard, you can grab it the same size. Arm. Alright. Other side. Push your hips forward. Down. Grab your ankle, grab your shin, as much as you can, move your forehead to your knees. Other side. Count for 10 seconds, the last 5 seconds, close your eyes and try to go lower. Okay, go in the middle. All right, two more. Put your leg cross, reach between your legs, grab your shin, and pull. Switch. going down for today. Again, if you have any family member, let's do it together. Tomorrow I will try to bring my son as well. See how he's gonna do the exercise with us. Have a good day, everybody.